With all our hearts, we pray and ask. God bless Anambra. God bless the shining light that we bear. We're the only ones to make her brighter. The only ones to make her better. The only ones to make Anambra shine. With our sweat and blood, every breath of our lives, with trust in God, we will lift our homeland high. We believe in togetherness, we'll build a land of progress. Lift the spirit of Anambra. Lift the spirit of Anambra. Lift the spirit of Anambra. States we love.
Oh, In Anambra State, to witness this day. Oh Lord, we thank you for all your mercies, your graces. Oh Lord, this afternoon we are gathered here today for one purpose, looking towards the forthcoming election, which is most important to our government and the governance of this state. Oh Lord, we ask you to let all of us understand the issues at stake for peace in Anambra State, for stability of the government. We do not want the things that happened to in the past to reoccur. That is the essence of this gathering. We ask you, O God, that all the messages will register this idea, which will help us, help Anambra State, present.
Thank you. I am the Chairman Civil Service Commission of Anambra State, and the Kumaka Mrs. Colette Mwachiane. I am the Chairman of the Local Government Service Commission, Dr. Peter. It is a visit by His Excellency Governor Anambra, the all of Anambra, the civil servants. Kunu ni akale obe loka. Bali tu bobo. Maka nebo ne jeri ka ifa ne mena state ya rinne.
Aine ike negi sa. You're welcome to the state secretariat.
Una anu kwa ifa uku. Alert governor. Ono obra zoku.
Una meko luna anu rive uku. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Anambra State, Dr. Nkemo Okeke. His Honor, the SSG, all the members of the ESCO here assembled, leaders of organized labor in the state, especially the chairman of NLC and the Joint Public Service Negotiating Council and the Trade Union Congress, all the political appointees here assembled. Sorry, I can't mention all of you one by one. Ndori bema kenemun. Ekenemun. Kedivaga kwa governor na secretariat. Your Excellency, ndolo sincere, no. Thank you very much for coming. What you are doing for the workers of the state is not lost on them. Shalinde will all lose us. Unawa Kasere by Sabia. If you were here far back in 2002, it was even a coa. Oh, we salary. Okay, man, I said, salary. Oh, we salary, okay, salary, and one. I'd rush up. Mogabia. Edge will work for 1 year. did a strike for 1 year. Pensioners, you put that over. Obasi? So don't go no malu ulu, Oba. Ojiabu, 24th, 25th, alata akwa. For madu niine, my pensioners, mandol. Ofu warrant the governor in our side for all of them. No discrimination. So, Lotania, Lotano, no governor in here. Increase the salary in 2015, Kobia. Obasi? Lotapano, no governor in here. When you're in the mass transit bus, Eja Biolo Nana, Obasi? Even Jebun Kavna, just Karo Bidocha, na January. Those buses were packed. They were made comprehensive repairs. I'm a money call on them from everybody. Mandis in Navy, Mandis Onicha, and so on. Showing Ulu Nyago transport over. Mwana nese ni sekretari ete ba ino. Okunu fuiwe na ema eba. Okunu fuiwe na ema eba. Other government offices are receiving the same attention. No profa osa na mwadi de ocha. Na ebe ona alonu ya adipu ocha. Abusonka, unu nepo ya ni simbaga eba. Omu efu kretch. Kretch. Ana alolo. Omu waa imu lo mwa. Kumwa naka. In a few months time, hake mepia. Ka our young mothers, kusi iku, iku ale mwa wena abiolo. Onye luo, ogusa mwe eba ama. Oge inya ela luo, oje eba anye mwe ala. Kofu ya libye. Lotapano, lima allowance unu. Omo onye jugwa lima allowance. If I be a work, I get it. No living nine, governor got wine. But all the market is that. All the market is that. Okay, that's in the lot of gold. I'm going to buy you on our affair. I want to joke it. You know, me not getting it. It's our cause. Moon, what? Now, gratitude. Gratitude for one of the virtues of God. Nyana, only I'm a challenge, even in that. Can I make what? I don't have to say, okay, I'm a man. Okay, I won't go on you. I can't say it. But what was I saying? I guess it. Oh, no, I can Your Excellency, sir.
Hands together for the head of thanks. One important subject element. One
more as it is my duty.
Only Nabu 24th of the salary. I'm not defending on a cookie state in Afro. It's a Jen about you. It's a Jen state in Swabia. Imo. And you go. I'm going to source some car. I don't want to be angry. This is our project. So why not the Yeliata? Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if I'm going to be angry. By the way, bring the deputy governor to speak to us. Thank you. Tomorrow, to make an announcement. All political appointees invited by Her Excellency Nagule. I'll give you the time before I leave here. Ladies and gentlemen.
Ugobuzo. Anambra Kenem Unu. Lokomodia. Anambra Kenem Unu. Unopie. Abi Azim Secretariat. Music and the devils of Mazumeba, Your Excellency. Oh, Governor Gamma. Our governor's on my. I am a Gamma. I am by our guy at the top. What is your book? Oh, you see. Ah, the man. It is you, no, yes. Apuru jono ore ezoku apuru na loro gbola ya pass adura mo je o de o pe ka so la drosho apuru na sibu sabat na loro ore ya gbola ga pass deputy gbola ga pass head of service na bala o habi head of service wo boye mewu apuru nu kai ma o nu beri bana ka ah the lion ma Ọrọ eziokwu. Ana m ajụ ndị apụrụ ere na sịba a na-arapụ ebe a na-echi ọzọ jee ebe a na-alụ akwụ. Onye na-abụ every 24th nweta alert. Ọ dị ofele? Ọ dị ofele? A sị na akwụkwọ unu leave allowance. Ndị na-alụ na be n'ọfịs deputy governor, nwoke onye gote deputy governor president si ya bigo na Nee le liba na wasi ya. Oye nyere obuba. Oye nyere obuba. O nna ka tawo na bo sara ka ko dika na eme. Bo wa rezo ka de ku. Aba si deputy governor ina eme ma. Ndi na lo governor to ku be office governor si governor. Da lo ari ze ni. O do pa na fu. Ento dika na ko me me gini. O mo ozo. Gọvanọ na-eme kwada ọ na-eme kwada anamọkwa eziokwu ka m na-ekwu ndị baya sị na ọtụtụ okwu adọ ọnụ ụka mgbede ụnụ ma ebe anyị ji bịa ebe a ife anyị chọrọ 3 more years of peace and tranquility in our state ọ na-eme chọ 3 more years of peace and tranquility. Akpọku olusi ọlụ. Ọchọ onye ọzọ kara aka ya esi South. Ya esi na party anyị na Abga. Mee ya gọvanọ. Ọ dịkwa ịchọ. Ka e nwee gịnị? O nwere ebe na-akpọ si. Ka ebe na-akpọ ya? Ka ebe na-akpọ ya? Unu chọkwa ka akpọtala unu onye ya bụ 2050 iwe nye fone na-ede anya ala ati ma mfu ọkụ ọta defensi na-ede anya ị ga-afụrọ ịjụ n'ịbọ gị si adị gị nweta ala atọ si ịmụrụ afọ ọgwa ọ ebe unu chọ ọnụ ka ọ dị ụlọ mma agba ebe unu nọ nkịtị mma agba unu ihe nkịtị a sị m onye nọ n'ezi emeghị ihe ekwu na civil servant all the civil servants in our state unu nwere mkpuke and I'm asking say every sheep has a shepherd all is you oh woman the baby didn't obey you zero no again all every sheep has a shepherd oh where's your candy you who need a rapper zye who could you ever need a then come on up Saturday night ọ na-abalị onwe ya ede zuo ike mmadụ na-ebe gị egwu ọtụtụ na-ebe for him I can rest assure you you're not doing it for him you're doing it for who yourselves
winning for deputy governor. Go see 3 years. Enjoy my TEC. Yes, we can. And I'm about to take a ball. Oh, you don't want to go wine. Second one, not in the wine. Where was on that job? I was supposed to go once in a school. What was on that job? Overall, you are doing it for yourselves. What you want is good governance. What if you not job? If you not job, getting good governance. Somebody that pays you your salary as a wing do. Somebody that pays your leave allowance. Somebody that pays your pension when you retire. Somebody that pays your gratuity. Somebody that knows that sometimes the secretariat needs to be painted. That the environment needs to be kept in order. What if I talk? What about governance? And we have several governments. Many of them work here poor. I work where I look here poor. Anaba no titi. Ngo pega kamana ya tu pega. Odaba. Ani wana cho. Peace, and harmony. That is what we've seen in Anambra. Actually, niori chupe ofeke. Nezuzuzo. Street lights everywhere. Nibai Governor Chopono Wolega Tienapa Balo Bunono. But we all want to leave a legacy. A legacy. I want to leave a legacy as deputy governor. 18 to up that's in a hey deputy governor now. Otroman offo. If you put a governor to all of here, up that you have only match of. I'm not. I'm waiting. I'm not talking about the people. I'm busting time, Megan.
Also, the second line I can hear. Never your cancer wound, and people are put up. I want to know when I'm on a path, when I'm on a state, they were over. When I'm on a job, I'm going to go on a path. $20 million community choose your project initiative. How many of you are going to pitch you over to us? And the first phase, the second phase, not the third phase. We've never seen a thing like that before. I'm going to go to 60 something markets in Anambra State. You have 10 million to see that they're going. Major first place, never second place. I'm going to tell you about that. And those are 20 million and I go over there. What can I contain? Who now my worker? Chief Willie, man, I brought to Kobiano. I'm a Kodika.
Oh, Kodika.
Thank you. Great Anambra workers. Great Anambra workers. Great Anambra workers. Ndali bem ekene moto. Abiam, Ankowalo know the importance of the coming election. Yeah, was that today? I was going to leave for the INM. I'm not going to leave. If I in trouble, 30 over. I know the Apoga. Ebese Lugini. That is the only way. That is the only way. Unugechi, continue to your salaries as and when due. So, in this show, about now, Nichoka, I can name what I like to Nanga. But Saturday, I bet you, Bianca, I bet it's a lot of cocoa. Maka, if you need Papana, if you want to have one day, or not that you can cap, or not a main candy, where's the kid at you earlier? Up on an apoka, Papa Tamba. So when I'm back, and I did that. By the way, I'm like head of service in Agwarunu. I think I'm one of the first states to be able to put the new minimum wage in Africa.
I will announce I am. Omen Taka,
announce the implementation of minimum wage, all that kind of thing. All those grievances listed by Nigerian Labour Union and the other bodies not here, we'll be able to address them. I said to IS office here, no, I can announce it. I get a check first. Can you minimum wage you put that? Make it fair, dear. If I can cost that number, let's assume not 27,000 kabakwata, it's over 1.4 billion additional. What do you think? And I get aware. And the only way I'm emphasizing for the third time, that the only way I can continue when I'm aware, but now on Saturday, you need to hear like a bad beginning. You make one mistake. Even a mistake, a man even a man mistake, but say I was in that. Same place that rice. The child's a cap. Don't even make an MO. Although I'm at dinner Friday, could we week away? Now there to a go to Nanya.
Please, for want of time, let me rest on already established protocol.
Workers, we! Solidarity! Biko, please, go. Hope you demand only so much. Because, okay, I'm here. I ask you, I'm with that text. I think, minimum wage. I believe our governor is a level friendly governor. And I am a workman. Oh, no, you go. I so. I am to go if governor is Balani. And Kakasi, I think he has addressed our issues. And the major issue, which I know is the trending thing today, is the issue of minimum wage. And our governor, who has been doing well to all of us today, before all of us, has agreed that he will be among the first governor to pay the national minimum wage. We have all the anchor. And even in the I can't. I am alike. Can you tell? Maybe Gabo, this minimum wage I have to Anya. Of course, nobody falls a governor Melani. I got to vote to her. So that, obviously, now, all the ever question I am Quachi, all messy also, and what's going on, opposite people can name. So, Edimo, now hand yolo, Nekene, now governor. When I yon yolo nine, you go, you go see Yanni on Saturday, 9th of March. 2019, Kai Puta Niwe. Puta along the by Afuga. Afuga House members. Kai when we care, you were telling Nine, who in the governor today. Abani Bible. Solidarity. I can only like public go down Friday. Manas and Obze Nega, Apia Mano.
Hello! Because before, Her Excellency, the wife of the effective governor of Anambra State, now invite all political appointees.
Arise, O compatriots, Nigerians, follow me to suffer.
Bye.
With all our hearts, we pray and ask, God bless Anambra, God bless the shining light that we bear. We're the only ones to make her brighter, the only ones to make her better.